How to make your videos go viral. If you've just begun your YouTube channel, or have been in the game for quite a while and see no results, then maybe it's time you switched up your viral tactics to drive up your views and subscriber count. Hello everyone, and welcome to Grow Viral, where we concentrate on creating amazing content without any BS, so you can broaden your social networks and evolve to the online lifestyle that you want. From growing your online social media accounts to marketing secrets that no one wants to talk about. Stay until the end to learn our secret trick on how to make your videos rank high on YouTube. And also subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications for more great videos like today. Without further ado, let's begin. Research. It might seem like a boring task, but truly the key to making any kind of business, be it a YouTube channel or any other kind, is to perform your due research before diving in. When watching YouTube videos, you've probably noticed the trends page whenever you log in or look at new uploads. Many of these videos are gaining a lot of views due to how viral they've become, and their creators took their time to find out which content was the most viral at the moment. You can begin your research by performing what's called a keyword research and monitor ranking progress. There are many tools for keyword research, and thankfully, many of them are free. If you can invest in one of these later down the road, you can get more value from them. But before your channel is monetized, working with tools such as Keyword.io, Google Trends, or Rank Tracker can be your best bet. In just a few steps, you can have detailed information on keywords for your YouTube videos. To use these tools, type in a keyword that's trendy in your niche. For example, if your niche is a celebrity channel, then try typing in the name of a current celebrity that's trending on Instagram and news outlets. The importance of ranking keywords cannot be stressed enough. YouTube, like Google, utilizes ranking to determine which videos rank at the search engine results page. The right keywords can make the difference between your video being on the trending page or being on page 6 of YouTube, where you can be quite certain no one's going to be looking at it. Your video title is the most important headline to indicate the content in your video, and also use the proper keywords. Add in modifiers like new or official to draw attention and add value to the video right from the title. Others, such as review channels, use the current year in the video title to signify that the video is up to date. If you were to create a video on the best Shopify courses, then adding 2020 to best Shopify courses will let people know that your video has been updated with 2020's trends. So what do you think of these incredible tips to make your videos go viral so far? Stay until the end of our video to find out the rest of them. Oh, and hit the like button. Mobile optimization. Also, many people forget this important step, but your video should also be optimized for mobile. Today, smartphones aren't just for Instagram or Snapchat. Many people use their phones to watch YouTube videos, especially if they were sent to your channel from another source, such as Twitter or Instagram. The YouTube press released official statistics for mobile users, and their results are nothing short of impressive. More than half of all YouTube videos come from mobile devices, and they're dedicating significant time to the platform. The average viewing time for mobile users, smartphones and tablets, is more than 40 minutes. Susan Wojcicki, YouTube's chief executive, has also said that mobile optimization is their current priority. If you want to go viral, then you should optimize your videos to go viral on mobile formats too. To do this, first track your YouTube channel's traffic from mobile by clicking on the channel icon, then click on Creator Studio. Under the left-hand navigation, click to Analytics, followed by Devices. Find out what's your mobile traffic and evaluate your YouTube page and your thumbnails to see how they appear. Make sure that their image is clear, easily discernible, and doesn't look weird or out of place. Write a compelling description. Let's talk about your video's description. Most people forget about the description because they think that no one reads it. And in part, that's sort of true. Only 40% of your viewers will seriously take a look at it. However, Google will, of course, rank your description based on its SEO optimization, which is precisely why you don't want to leave it empty. Give your video at least 300 words of a description, packed with keywords and phrases related to your brand and industry. So, write the description after you do your keyword research. Emphasize pull quotes and comments that give insight to the content in the video. Also, link to content related to the video that offers further information or a place for purchase with branded tagged URLs. Add a domain link to your site at the very top of the video, so viewers don't have to dig deeper for your content. Are you liking this information so far? Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to turn on the notification bell for more great tips on growing your channel viral. Subtitles and closed captions. You're probably seeing a pattern here, but we're recommending you these tips because most people don't know a thing about SEO, let alone its potential to make your videos go viral, given you put in enough work. If few people pay attention to the description, then even fewer take a look at the closed captions and subtitles. YouTube once performed an A-B test with one of their channel partners, finding that videos with English captions saw a 4% increase in views. It opens the video content up to a larger audience, including those with hearing disabilities or language-translated captions, for an international audience. Since at the end of the day, YouTube is a numbers game, you need to appeal to a wide audience in your niche to seriously stand out from the crowd. If you've seen YouTube transcriptions, you'll know that YouTube offers speech recognition to create the captions, but everyone who's used that knows that these captions are extremely inaccurate. To go around this, simply edit the text to make sure it shows correctly and optimize it for your SEO. Tags. Our next tip is to add tags to your video. Tags are free keywords that many people discard just because they don't seem big enough, but they are just as important as the information on your title and description. They are entered when uploading or editing the video and offer insight to the platform's discovery system about the video's topic and content. Include your brand's name and related tags. If you're stuck, use YouTube's auto-suggest tool. However, don't attempt to overuse them either. Use tags that describe what's in the video. If your video is about makeup, for example, then beauty, makeup, and maybe DIY are great tags for your video. Video length. If you've seen our other videos on how to make money on YouTube, then you probably know that 10 minutes is your best bet at making money fast. However, as ironic as it might seem, people prefer shorter content instead of longer videos. That's why you need to be mindful of your video length and avoid fluff to make sure it's as engaging as possible. If the video is something that requires more time, like a tutorial or testimonial, know that you don't have to give all the gritty details, but provide a short and sweet overview. For viewers who are searching for more in-depth information, you can direct them to the appropriate videos of web content by links in the description. Now, are you ready to find out about the most crucial tip for your channel, where most people truly fail? Let's find out. Quality. Finally, it should go without saying, but your content should do exactly what it promises in the title. If you create a video about how to create a Shopify store, for example, then it should precisely show how to create a Shopify store, and nothing short of that. Additional content related to your video is greatly appreciated, but something unrelated will only bore viewers. Since clickbait channels have been recently on the rise, promising something on the title and giving up something completely different, then you should be watchful of focusing on becoming viral by clickbait, either purposefully or on accident. At the end of the day, even if you hire an SEO expert to completely optimize your channel, if your content is lacking on the quality aspect, then it will lack in viewers too. If your content is good, then it will become viral, given you follow the steps we explain. So, will you be using any of these great tips on making your videos go viral? Let us know in the comments what you think. Also, make sure to leave us a like, share this video with your friends, and also subscribe to Grow Viral for more fantastic tips on growing your channel and social media today. We hope you enjoyed today's video, and we'll see you next time.